One of the most popular hanging or suspended bridge of India is Howrah Bridge or Rabindra Setu, which is situated in between city Howrah and Kolkata on River Hooghly, built on 1943 by the then British government. But many one not know about another hanging bridge which was built many years before Howrah Bridge was built, the oldest hanging bridge of India. This bridge is situated on River Kunti near Tribeni, West Bengal. This is popularly known as Kuntighat's Jhulanto Bridge or Hanging Bridge of Kuntighat. This is a small bridge made with mainly wood and iron, and that's why the weight of vehicle and its goods beyond approximately 600 kg or 16 mon is not allowed. This is one of the beautiful places around Tribeni and photogenic place also. Just few meter away the river Kunti met with the Ganga. The backwater in this river with a reserve boat is possible. Here lot of fishermen are dependent on the profession of fishing on river Ganga. The ruins of the older bridge is still exist. If you like this video, please subscribe here along with bell icon for more videos like this. This bridge is on the road of old Saptogram Tribeni Kalla Katoa Road or STKK Road. The old road is still exist. The new one called Assam Road replaced the old STKK Road. The exact information about the when and who has built this bridge is not available to me. Many one said that it was built during the Sirajuddullah era, that means it may be around year 1760, but it is not still confirmed to me. If I got any confirmed information about this, it will be in description below. By road, it is accessible via Assam Road, which is connected through Tribeni to Kalna. Near Kuntighat or Bandel Thermal Power Station, have to turn towards the river Ganga. The nearest railway station is Kuntighat, that is accessible from Bandel station via Bandel Katoa line. Fooding and lodging are easily available at Tribeni, Mogra or at nearby Kollani. Along with this bridge, nearby Hansewsari Temple, Tribeni Ghat and many more popular places are here to visit. So please come here and enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe at this channel for more videos like this. Till then, tata, bye bye.